Look at the picture that you have once created.